Hey there, how are we doing today? Pugzilla here, and just want to wish everybody a happy Easter. It is Easter Sunday here in Minnesota, and we just got done with a big-time weekend of content, and it's Sunday, so that means a clip video heading to you with the best moments of Zilla of years gone by, and man, we picked up some doozies this time. So without further ado, the content. No, Beasley, I can skip whatever I fucking want to, okay? So no offense, but no, I can do whatever I want in my stream. Thank you very much. No offense, dude. I can do whatever the fuck I want. And playing fucking Alvin and the Chipmunks isn't fucking my thing no matter what mood I'm in. No matter what mood I'm in, Alvin and the Chipmunks is not what mood I'm in, ever. If I have 15 different moods in my life and I'm one of 15 moods 100% of the time, there's 0% of the time I want to listen to Alvin and the Chipmunks. Okay? There was nothing playing when those two goals got on because I asked you to fucking skip it when I had it fucking pause. That's what fucking happened. That's what fucking happened. I fucking paused that shit. I'm defending with one hand, pausing with the other, and then asking somebody to skip and there's no skipping! Since we've got Eric Bailly. I don't know where is the skill based matchmaking? Or no, where is the matchmaking? Where is the matchmaking that's supposed to be fair for this? Where is my fucking easy players? Where are my easy opponents? Where are my easy opponents? If this shit's supposed to be me and opponent every time, equal level, where are my wins? Where are my wins? I've been playing this all fucking afternoon. Where are my wins? I've done nothing besides getting absolutely fucking hammered, man. Where are my wins? Where are my opponents that are my skill level? Because clearly these guys are better than me. Where are my opponents that are my skill level? Where? Show me fucking where. That's real American beef right there, chat. That's the real deal. American-made beef, baby. Enjoy your 4th of July. That's real beef. Now, this game is fucking... It loves the guys with the fucking shit teams. It fucking loves them. I have no idea how I got done up by this. I move my player away and to the back, to the 45 degree away. I move my player away, knowing he's gonna fucking Burba this. And my player just does whatever the fuck he wants, man. Fucking look at goal without getting it blocked by 7 fucking people. Who in the fuck is this that gets trucked by fucking Balda Diao as he's going for the stop his Burba? Who in the fuck is this that when I hit B, he gets thrown to the fucking ground by a shoulder to shoulder? Who in the fuck is this? I need to get Balda fucking Diao. Who in the fuck is this? Who in the fuck is this that doesn't even fucking respond to me blocking his...
You need to hit clear with B. Otherwise you're just not going to be able to get power on those.
Record that! Xbox, record that! Record that! Record that! Record that! Can somebody clip that? Can somebody clip that? Can somebody clip that? Can somebody clip that? Yeah, I think the coins is a smart option, Liam. This Fekir has been really difficult, and I don't know, some of it's... Jeez, man.
Get ready. I'm coming for you, friend.
This Fekir has been very difficult to deal with. In this stream, I got fucking... I'm waiting for the stream snipers. I can't wait. I can't wait to see which one of you guys is going to match up with me. I'm going to be so fucking happy. I can't wait. I'm just sitting at the edge of my seat, just sitting here like, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Somebody. Somebody fuck me. Somebody from the stream, please. Please, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for it. Please. Please come and fucking stream snipe me. Please. I'm fucking waiting for that part of the stream. I'm waiting for that fucking part of the weekend. And then he gets a right back to him, and we just play the fucking fuck parade, and we just get in a big fucking conga line so EA can fist us all simultaneously. We just get in a big conga line, and everybody just gets decides to get fucking fisted. Parrot? Parrot? Come on, no! Okay. No! Come on! No, 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 no! Let me put... No! What is with this shit? No! No! What is going on here, man? Fuck this stupid... Wow. Those clips were something else. I had a lot of energy. And right there at the end, everybody can relate to that. All of us gamers can relate to the controller disconnecting, the old controller out of batteries thing. So anyway, reminder, happy Easter. Hope everybody had a great weekend. If you did like the video, please subscribe and like, and let me know in the comments what you thought. Reminder, if you guys want to see live content like that every Thursday and Saturday, follow me over to twitch.tv/TheRealPugzilla. It's been my home for over 6 years. I've been a partner on Twitch for over 6 years. Just starting to do the YouTube thing now. So if you like the YouTube video, make sure you like and subscribe. And have a great day. Have a happy Easter. Zilla, out.